So guys and gals, Subatomic here. Today we're going to be continuing where we left off on Jedi Survivor. So comment down below, like and subscribe, trying to get that 1k by the year, picking up of the year. We always have next. But I really appreciate it if you hit the subscribe button and watch my videos fully. Anywho, we need to go over yonder here. There's a fast travel point there, so you go to the fast travel. All right.
Well, there it is.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through the swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD? When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? We just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. But we must
Let's check this place out.
A new one?
Absolutely not! My entire life is on that data pad.
This is really not pleasant. Better catch up. What's that, bud?
Yep. Still not great. There is only the Force. All set.
All right.
I'll go high.
Taking the shot.
Not as easy as it looks, Cal.
Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
Yeah, she thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
This piece of junk could sink any second. Nah, she'll hold. Just wait till you see what's inside.
You know, I broke into a freighter on the nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
Well, there goes someone's Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. Since this dude... I'm just kidding. This is a joke. Okay.
It happens more than you'd think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go.
sure the coast is clear. Miss me, BD?
I need to clear my mind. That'd be too easy.
So?
Stay alert. If anyone comes this way, kill them.
And it isn't friendly. Time to get out.
Give me more!
Hold on!
On me!
Busy right now!
On that! It will take more than that!
Need a target, Cal! Clear.
Keep going up, yeah? Somehow?
There. Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful.
Just a couple more.
Scaling a beaten-up warship, just like the old days. Where are they going? Conquer a whole planet with this.
Holy moly.
Stay alert. We have reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle. Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted...
Here they come. Fire.
Hail this!
Ship knows we're here now, huh?
I won't die yet.
jammed door. Ready to move on? Do your thing, buddy.
Cal, get it! It's this!
Good to see you in one piece.
Likewise.
You must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tannel.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect. Shield.
I think that's all of them.
First time I fought droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Contact!
I'm with you, Cal.
So, you know she didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
That's how it's done.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
And that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. So, I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
The ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it? Go in.
Find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Perfect, buddy.
Hey, check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay.
Now what?
Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Marathon. You've never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Enemies nearby. You okay? Not done yet.
System damage.
They won't like this.
My only gripe about this game right now is that there's just too many parkour-ish shit.
Space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You never been to Marek 9?
We got a fight ahead, Cal. Take him down! Ah! He could be deep!
Take him out! It's fine! I'm fine! Die, scum!
Jim, BD. Thanks, BD. Can you get that down?
Consider it done. This is no time to let up, Cal.
Stop.
I think they like us.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to the story.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Got a dial in the shop. On you, BD.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Marin?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious, and so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting.
I heard that.
I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the Force Dray. Okay, not that way then. Dagan's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
They're definitely leading me in a trap. I feel it already.
Jedi.
Knew it.
They're on to us. We have to get out of here now.
Clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer?
I'm good, buddy. Let's go. Come on, buddy.
And that's how you get that power.
We need the tuner back. It gives them access to everything Kree locked down. Maintenance path should get us topside, I think. Getting through.
enemy encounters you, but not landing.
You need felt. You need to recalculate your morals.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagan, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagan. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
He's close.
I need to focus. Off we go.
Dagan could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready.
Z!
All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely. The tuner is mine. The droid is mine.
Z.
Hang on, Z.
Just stay there, Z.
Thank you.
Tanalore is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. Help, please! You cannot last. Pathetic. Insolent whelp.
Friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers, bound in brotherhood. This is the sub of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dagan is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagan is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so. Dagan sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let us leave.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay, then.
You seem nervous. We're going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. Dagan must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon.
It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Why did I sink so fast?
So, next.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre hunk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
Now I'm wondering why Dagan sent Ravis instead of going himself.
Time to land. Get up here.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravis has more separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
We could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
Well, that's going to be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, but like always, peace.